Hi guys, welcome or welcome back. Today I'm reacting to Lucifer season 2, episode 70. Let's get right in.
No, it's important. I think you might be in danger. Oh, this is different, Lucy. I think you really need to talk to her.
She'll get over it. She always does. Right now we have bigger issues to deal with, like whether or not Mum is wasting our time. That's not the money, is it?
Of course not. She wouldn't bring it to the meeting.
Oh, no. Of course not. I mean, that would be absurd, wouldn't it?
She's just showing it to him. I mean, it's not like she's gonna hand it to him before she gets that piece. That's great.
He has what we need in his safe in the back room. He's going to get it right now.
Mum, you just handed him a briefcase full of cash with no proof whatsoever he has what we need.
And?
You've been conned.
Oh, he's a client of mine, darling. I don't think he'd be that foolhardy.
Humans.
See, he didn't con me.
Instead, he's dead and someone robbed him of what's ours. Much better.
Is everything all right here?
Yeah, everything's fine.
She's in trouble.
Excuse me?
Was the chairman of the ethics review board.
Are you okay?
No. No, I am not. No, Maze, no, don't, that won't do any good.
What happened?
A couple of weeks ago, I maybe sort of helped Lucifer break out of a mental institution.
All right.
Using my own name.
Oh, she was stupid, okay.
It's my fault, really.
No, it is not your fault.
He sounded very worried. I think he might be in terrible danger.
Oh, that's awful. Detective, we should do something.
He's at a bar downtown. Would you come with me?
So, if we're done here.
I heard things. On the phone call.
Light?
Fingers? Pointing?
Bird fingers pointing.
Very angrily. Like he was dying or
melting. I love her. It's
hard to tell.
So tell me, why does Zeke Moore, manager at an import-export company, have you representing him?
Because I'm the best.
At getting criminals off.
Well, that's not true. I haven't slept with any of my clients.
What? You represent the worst of the worst. So why was Zeke a client?
I was low on that
because he works for Bianca Ruiz.
What are you doing here?
Ms. Ruiz there is my client.
Well, she's a real piece of work.
I like you. It's the launch of her new tequila. I'm sure Chet will be there, and I'm invited.
Why do you want to help us now?
Because we all want the same thing, to find out who robbed and killed Zeke.
I don't know how she puts up with it.
Where's Dr. Linda?
Suspended. Because of you. Because you have been a terrible, selfish friend.
No, they took off a couple hours ago.
Of course they did. And why would they bother to let me know?
What are you doing right now?
They get some warning time, I like it. It's gonna look great, right? Oh, get it, Chloe.
Well, how about proof of all the good she's done? Despite all of that, she went out of her way to help him.
Yeah, she's right. The doctor has seen a side to me that I hide because it's, well, terrifying. But she accepted me nonetheless, and she's helped me through issues that I thought insurmountable. Well, she's generous as a therapist, as a lover, a friend.
Oh, fuck.
You slept with a therapist.
Well, only in the beginning. Then she decided that I shouldn't pay for therapy with sex. So such strong love was anything.
Hexy, this is why you need me, Ma. I found out that Zeke was building up his own business, smuggling up rare artifacts on the side.
And I was making 30%.
Oh.
I went through a lot this last year. And improv sort of helped me reorient myself.
Well, if there is one constant in the universe, it's that Lucifer's the favorite.
You guys must have competed over everything, huh?
I mean, he would never admit it, right? But yeah.
I just thought maybe you guys...
No, Dan, we are not competing over Charlotte. Trust me. At least not in the way you think. And if we are, well, obviously I lost.
I love your son's music. Hi, Chet. Chet, you're so good. You're amazing.
I've seen the sales. Nobody actually listens to that stuff.
I make it. Yeah. Chet, you're so good. You're dope.
Let's go. Love you.
Love you more.
Is that what all this has been about? Amenadiel told you about our trip back to heaven, didn't he?
Don't you blame him. You should have told me.
Well, if you understood the full picture, boom!
A pawn in some plan of yours?
No, I wouldn't put it like that.
Of course you wouldn't. Because that would actually require you understanding how you affect people. How you...
Yeah. You seem to be in the hurting at the moment.
You don't care about anyone other than yourself. You're just like your parents.
Ooh.
No one's seeing that.
Yeah, you can catch your breath. You were gonna leave me.
I would never do that.
But you told Amenadiel and your mom that you were going with them to heaven. You were playing your own angle. Lucifer, that's even worse.
When it comes to your case, I fear I may have complicated things.
Lucifer told him he used to screw.
Maze is pissed at you because you used her.
Sure. But for the greater good of our debauchery here in L.A.
Did you even once think of how this affected her?
Of course I did. Thought about how she might ruin everything by disemboweling my mum or castrating my brother.
I meant her feelings.
What?
She thought you abandoned her.
Don't cry, Maze. Oh, my
but
God.
You didn't care how that affected her.
Well, those sort of things never bothered her.
Oh, my God. She's not going to cry. Oh, my God. I can't.
Before.
Oh.
I should have realized. Ah!
What happened to you? Lucifer, she told me who she really is and how you two are related.
What did she tell her?
I doubt that.
Well, it all makes sense. Why you're so disgusted when I suggested you two had slept together. Why you act so weird around her in general.
She really told you? What did she tell you?
Sister?
That she's your father's ex.
To the things a mother will do for her children.
I'll drink to that.
Charlotte, are you okay?
Yes. Lucifer, don't. Step away, I need to search her.
Oh, I don't think that's necessary, Detective.
Well, I do.
Oh, you're being incredibly thorough. I like it.
She's clean.
What?
Yep.
In an ancient language I can't read. Wonderful. Here.
Wait, I can't read it.
Could you speak?
Humanity will write.
Speak, not read. I've always found tongues much more useful than books. So.
I actually spent my youth studying.
Excellent. My smart boy.
Mum? Why have you got your knickers in such a twist?
Is there a reason why you're in such a rush, Lee?
I'm just anxious to see the rest of the family.
Excuse me.
Not this time.
I learned a lot of eye-opening things about her, that's for sure. Like her being Lucifer's stepmom. Had no idea.
Wait a minute. Stepmom?
Yeah, yes.
It makes a weird amount of sense, actually.
Trying to be like Lucifer's dad.
Oh my God.
Right? It's so messed up.
We already have.
My life is ruined. I don't want to go to prison. This is all your fault.
So, sweetie, you're hurting her? Well. Damn.
keys don't bind, they unlock. I think someone needs to go back to translation school.
It says that God entrusted the key to his favorite son. Of course he gave it to you. Your ring. I've never seen you without it. Maybe that's the key.
Well, the key to completing my ensemble, maybe. Brother.
That father's favorite.
Yep, despite it's
everything that you have done is and always has been you.
Look down.
Yep. Penultimate episode for season 2. We got the key to unlock the flaming sword. Or to activate the flaming sword. So I'm guessing next episode they're going forward with their plan to return to heaven. And I think Charlotte really needs to know, because she's just leaking a lot more than a little Nick at the wrist. So yeah, I'm excited to watch it, so I'm right into it.